come out to block to stand against us because we block the load. That no motor we pass. That no motor we pass here today. So that's why we are protesting. My name is Prince Ezodina. I report him from Abuja now. As kidnappers came last night, kidnap people, about 40 people. Most of them are my neighbors, and they took them away last night. And this is the fourth time they are coming, and nothing is happening. Nothing is happening. Government is not doing anything. Government is not doing anything. So that's why the masses come out this morning to protest, because our life is important. No life again in Abuja here. Kidnappers are surrendered Abuja. They are surrendered Abuja. The soldiers have come out now, but they will not come out when the kidnappers come out. When kidnappers come out, they will not come out. But when people come to protest, they will come out with their gun. And they will call them, they will not come. And that is why people have come out now in masses to protest. They protest. This government, we don't know whether they want to finish everybody. The police will not come out. The army will not come out when they are kidnapping people. But immediately we have come to protest now. They have full everywhere. They have blocked. They have come out with their gun, with their ammunition, which they cannot use against the Boko Haram in the night. This thing is happening. It happened last night. It happened last night. And reporting from the site directly, people have come out. Masses have come out to protest. To say that we are not happy on what is happening in this country anymore. The Nigerian situation have gone so bad. They have gone too bad. We don't know what to do. The worst thing is that they are kidnapping only the strangers. Only the strangers. When you speak the language, they will not kidnap you. So people are very angry this morning. People is very angry this morning. That's why we come out to protest, because if everybody keep quiet, they will carry all of us away. We don't know where we will go. Don't know where we will go. So everywhere is boiling now in Abuja. The express, the two express loads that are linked to Kaduna load have been blocked by us, by the masses, to protest what is happening in our houses. When you are traveling, they kidnap you. You go to a shop, they kidnap you. They come, you sleep in your house. In the middle of night, they will come and kidnap you. So where are we going to stay? Where are we going to stay again? Are we going to be hanging on the air? Are we going to be hanging on the air? That's why people have come out to protest this morning. Thank you. I want you to help to share this. My name is Prince Ezodina.